The available big touchscreen is particularly notable, bringing Ram's pickup into the same league as the Tesla Model S and Model X and the Volvo Siena's systems, all of which have large infotainment screens. Ram also innovated with a drivetrain on the 1500. The new e-torque system delivers improved fuel efficiency in both V6 and V8 configurations, the company said. The e-torque technology adds hybrid elements to both the 3.6-liter V6 and the 5.7-liter Hemi V8, providing a boost in both torque and fuel economy. You can get a V8 without it, however. The new 1500, which is available at 6 different price levels, depending on trim, was joined in Detroit by the 2019 Rebel, Ram's high-performance version of the pickup, intended to take on Ford's F-150 Raptor. Design is actually more aggressive than the old pickup, which was known for its bold looks. The front fascia is now dominated by a powerful grille, and overall, although the 1500 has shed weight, it's gained size. Pricing for the new pickup wasn't announced, but the outgoing generation started at about $27,000. The truck goes on sale later this year.